That's Bernardo Silva. This is Julian Alvarez, who goes for goal, and Kelleher has to make a good save. But there is a shot which is beaten away by Kelleher. This is Bradley. That's wonderful. Bradley across goal. Lovely from Endo. Mac Allister. Off goes Darwin Nunez. Little ball in for Luis Diaz. Manchester City wants an offside. And the flag was up. De Bruyne goes near post. And Manchester City have squeezed it in. They've caught Liverpool on the hop there. Bradley's chest control. And pass for Elliott. And a little ball. Szoboszlai! Here come Liverpool. Counter-attacking again, looking to make something happen to get back into this game. Luis Diaz unlocking the door, but he can't quite squeeze it in the post. And that might come for Darwin Nunez. Penalty Liverpool. Ederson almost on one leg, and Mac Allister scores wonderfully well. The goalkeeper guessed right, but he couldn't get there, and Alexis Mac Allister has brought Liverpool back into it. Mac Allister, here's De Bruyne. The threat is for Foden, saved by Kelleher. And here's Salah. And where's his out ball? There it is, it's Luis Diaz. Is this his moment for Liverpool? Oh, what a chance. Salah might go again. Oh. That's a ball for Robertson. Nunez waits in the middle, here he is now. And it's Ortega with a fine stop. Ake. Foden makes a run now, and Kelleher, oh my lord, what on earth has that not gone in? Is this Manchester City's chance to win it? It's Doku, and it's a massive moment. Gomez is going to join in, he's got Salah there as well. And Salah's offside. Close finish, it's scored by Elliott, but the flag's long since up.